gotta be quiet here. Okay. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly! Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
Is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a damn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you can keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Generator's died.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Rescue ships will be on their way, right?
Hey, I think I saw something.
That didn't work.
Switch to get it started again.
Nice work, Ripley. This way.
It took him long.
Follow me. Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Not quite.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel,
behind you.
What?
Get here now. I've got the
You bums think you could take what Let's go. The others are on their way. We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard! Shoot him!
Move it!
Shit! I think he's dead. They killed him. Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand?
Yeah.
You hear something? I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Run.
I keep moving.
I was hoping I could have grabbed his gun that he had. Save. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off. Thank you. you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later.